here in the second half.
And I get it. In this situation, you know, if you want to be aggressive out in your midfield, you feel good about your defense maybe, or just, hey, I thought I had a proper play call. But how about the guys that just stopped them? How good do they feel right now? Hey, you want to go for it here? We shut you down? They're over on the bench right now feeling great.
And that's one of his advantages of a passer, is now with his height setting. Back there in the pocket, firing it over the middle, he can really see everything clearly.
It is, and I know that other quarterbacks get it done different ways, all right? You don't have to be his height to make a great play. But what he does is he takes away having to
trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off.